And on behalf of our academic community here at Arrupe Jesuit University, and on behalf of all Jesuits of Africa and Madagascar, I welcome you to this very significant ceremony, which points to the glorious future of Arrupe Jesuit University.
I'm really delighted to be here to celebrate this major milestone in the history of Arrupe College. I must confess that I've always used Arrupe College as the benchmark with regards to the discipline of philosophy. So on behalf of all these important sectors, and indeed on my own behalf, I wish to congratulate Arrupe College for its well-deserved transformation into Arrupe Jesuit University. So well done, Arrupe College. As the Zimbabwe Council for Higher Education, we did not mentor Arrupe. We did two critical things. First one was to come here and assess, evaluate facilities that make a university function. And the second thing that we did was to play the role of a marriage officer. We requested the University of Zimbabwe to write a letter of divorce to Arrupe. And then we asked the Arrupe to say, "I do," after the divorce letter had been written. And the Arrupe willingly gave that response. I wish to congratulate Arrupe for becoming part of the higher education system in Zimbabwe. I thank you.
Symbolizes the autonomy of Arrupe Jesuit University and the obligation of the Chancellor and all its officers and teachers to defend the university's academic integrity. The flag is a tricolor flag with three vertical bands of green, white, and gold, which are the colors of Arrupe Jesuit University. Gold represents the wealth of wisdom that the university has inherited from Africa.
I am Mohamedi Olobato, president of the Conference of Jesuit Major Superiors of Africa and Madagascar, and Chancellor of Arrupe Jesuit University. By virtue of the powers vested in me by the Constitution of the Society of Jesus, and in accordance with Zinche regulations, do hereby order and declare that the present Arrupe College Jesuit School of Philosophy and Humanities is upgraded to a Jesuit university, which shall be known in perpetuity as Arrupe Jesuit University.